I remember when Dad used to do my tax returns for me. I was so proud when he wrote actress under occupation. Now in my 50s, I am realizing that I've lost a big part of my identity. That is the identity that I created in those years as artist. What happened to Angela Donahue? One of the identities I loved most was that of artist. And yet artist is the identity I sacrifice to honor all of the others. What happened to Angela Donahue?